write what you know. So they say, all I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour, puss is hot, it's a cinch. It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does, cause as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give my little guy some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's it with the camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, who storm the gates, and then just watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain-spoken, no-nothing skirt-chasing, cocky little son of a. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face of facts, that's his face that could save us all from singing this.